Let us discuss the application config utility, which can be accessed by clicking on the Power Applications drop-down and choosing Application Config Utility. The Application Configuration Utility, also called as the ACU, is used to configure many features that would require more time-consuming effort if performed by editing INI settings. The ACU includes the following sections. The first section is called Application Services, which lets you configure services that connect with Citect and includes screens for setting up Diagnostics Overview, EcoStruxure Web Services Setup, and the Citect Data Platform. The applications has sections called Basic Reports and One Line Engine. Then you have the Diagnostics section, which lets you set the application logging level and provides a quick view of the IO device INI settings for all protocols, clusters, servers, ports, and devices. You can use this information as the first step in troubleshooting device or communication issues in your system. Then it also has a security section where you can configure the two-factor authentication and configure the single sign-on and also look at the certificate management. Now if I navigate to the Citect Data Platform section under the application services, this section relates to how the Schneider Electric core service host connects to Power SCADA. Can use this page to link a Power SCADA username and password to be used when the Schneider Electric core service host services connect with runtime. Before you begin, you have to add the username and password to the Power SCADA project and have the project running in runtime mode. This section is effective when you're working with the web HMI, which will be detailed later in the web HMI section. And that's all about the application configuration utility. Thanks for watching this video. Until the next time, thank you.